When humans began to multiply on the face of the earth, and daughters were born to them, the sons of God saw they were beautiful and took wives for themselves, all that they desired. The Nephilim were on the earth in those days, when the sons of God went into the daughters of humans and bore children to them. They were giants, men of great and terrible renown.